Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I wanted to address some questions, what we can do if we forgot some of our passwords from our accounts or services or whatever you forgot your password from. And if you want to find out where we can find it, continue watch this video. And before starting, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button to get notifications about my new videos. Let's go. So now we just will need our simply basic settings here. We just need to go inside, then swipe a little bit down, and we're going inside Google. Then we're pressing on manage your Google account. After this, we're swiping to security. And here we just need to scroll a little bit down until we will see a password manager. This is one of the settings that might help you, but in this video, I'm going to address just one of them. So we're going into password manager, and here you will see actually any of your saved passwords from different websites or applications or services, whatever. So here I'm just pressing on my Facebook. Then I am entering my lock screen here, and here you will be able to see any of your passwords if you save them on your Google account. And I hope that this video was really helpful for you. If you enjoyed watching, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button to get notifications about my new videos.